hopefully my right hip will make it to the end of the trail back at the truck. Once we get to the truck, doesn't have to do anything. Getting hurt all at once. But right now, the soreness, every time I try to climb over a tree, I can feel that sharp pain in my right hip. Which is funny, because normally it's my left hip that gives me a problem. But they're both messed up. Pack still feels good. I haven't had any real trouble with the pack this entire trip. When we get out of this, get back to Jim's camp, hunting shack, whatever you want to call it, we'll measure my pack again, see how much it weighs after the trip. And this right here makes the trail look like flat land compared to some of the stuff we've been on. All right. All right, I'm going to turn the camera off. This is the last shot of the creek, of one of the creeks, our last creek, last shot, last everything. We're going home. Over there, behind those trees, is his Jeep. And that's the road. We are done as soon as we cross this bridge. So I'm gonna set a see here. It's a really nice area. Wouldn't mind camping out here for one night, but not tonight. So well, Jim, thanks for the invite. Thanks for the trip. I'll give you 5 stars. Although I should deduct one for not bringing any chili cheese dogs.
Oh, yeah.
But we'll have to remember those.
I'll make up for it with the elk burger.
Yeah. Alrighty.
We had fun.
It was a good trip. Great trip. Can't wait to do it again with him. Hopefully he will be able to make the trip up to the UP so we can see how slack our trails are compared to the extreme up and downs that he's got. Man, this is a grueling trail. Took a lot of work, a lot of effort getting up and down those hills. Some of you might think I'm a pansy, but then again, I broke both knees, both hips, and my back, and my neck. And so I have a lot of extra stuff to deal with. But I made it. And that's all that really matters.
And in all fairness to Doc, this is considered one of the most strenuous trails in Pennsylvania and difficult. So my hat is off, literally, to Doc. So he did an excellent job.
And medicjimr there reminds me a whole lot of my white shepherd, Ralph. They slow-paced, but in it for the long haul, and don't give up and don't do nothing. They're just there and they go. And that's about the best compliment I can give. Because Ralph is a holler. And he and medicjimr would get along great. They'd be the perfect trail buddies.
Somebody's excited we made it to the Jeep.
Well, as this is the end of our trip, GPS says 45 miles, map says 41 or 42, something like that. Add 2 miles to whatever it was, because I had to go back and retrace 2 miles to get my keys. So we're at the Jeep, I'm taking this rucksack off, and we're going out to eat. Okay, thanks for watching our trip, hope you enjoyed it, and talk to you later.